system and positive aptitude to learn programming and basic knowledge of C programming. But if I am not that much master in the C programming, that's also good enough to learn Python programming language. These are the rationale that Python is a general purpose programming language, becomes very popular last decade. In this stage, every electronics, electrical and computer engineering must learn Python programming to build application in their core domain, and Python is becoming popular in artificial intelligence and machine learning. And MicroPython is a subset of Python programming that is useful both in hardware for embedded and IoT application. This is a teaching and learning scheme for the same that lecture 2, practical 2 hours and credit is 3. These are the examination scheme for the same. Then these are the content from this particular subject, Python programming. First is the introduction, data type and operator that covers installation working with Python, variable, data types in Python, perform computation and create a logical statement using Python, operator, and that arithmetic, assignment and comparison of logical operators are there, then membership identity, bitwise operator, list, tuple and string operation. Then second chapter is about Python decision making looping that cover write conditional statement using if statement, if else statement, elif statement and boolean expression, while loop, for loop, nested loop, infinite loop, break statement, continuous statement, pass statement, use for and while loop along with the useful built-in function to iterate over a manipulated list. Sets and dictionary, plotting data, program using decision making and loops, Python function and modules for defining custom function, organizing Python code using function to create reference variable using appropriate scope, basic skill for working with a list, tuples, work with date and times, and then get started with dictionary. Importing or module as well as external module programming using function, module and external package. Then Python file operator that come with introduction to file input output, use of text file, use of CSV file, use of binaries, and handle of single exception, multiple exception, and the exercise and program. And last, MicroPython that gives the main introduction and main difference between Python and MicroPython, then installation of MicroPython on hardware, MicroPython libraries, GPIO programming on MicroPython hardware, sensor programming using a MicroPython. These are some specification table that is distributed according to theory marks, like remembrance level is about 20, understanding level or 20, and application level 25, analyze level is 15, evaluate about 10, and create another level, that is 10 marks. So this specification will be treated as a general guideline for student teachers. The actual distribution of mark in the question paper may be very slightly from our table. These are some reference book, John B. Goddard, that is from the Press Hall of India, Python Programming Fundamentals, that is a beginner handbook by Nishi Kumar. Then third is a Kenneth Lambert, Fundamental of Python, First Program, Introduction to Python of Engineers and Scientists by Sandeep Nagar, and last is MicroPython for the Internet of Things by Charles Bates. After completion of this, or after learning this subject, you student can able to understand the test and debug the code written in Python, that's about weightage of 1 to 25. The second is to create application using Python programming, that weightage is 20 marks, to perform file operation, to read and write data in the files, to write program for general purpose input output devices in MicroPython, and these are some list of experiments that should be conducted during this course, like Python program to understand control structure for list and tuple.